all for coming tonight. It's really great seeing all of you all. I hope if you're not already in Christian spirit, that you will be by the time this concert is over with. I've been practicing a lot, and something I have found interesting is how different so many of the Christmas songs are. Some of them are just fun and have no spiritual meaning. They're just fun and good for the family memories and that sort of thing. And there's others that are very sad. There's some that's very melancholy. And there's some that people sound like they're mad when they wrote them, or just flat out angry. So there's really not a good place where you can play a lot of these songs except in concert. So you'll hear a little bit of different things. You'll hear some that have some classical touches to them, some that have jazz, or just kind of pop sound. So I hope you enjoy the rest of it.
Thank you.
The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. You have enlarged the nation and increased their joy. They rejoice before you as people rejoice at the harvest. And this joy, the joy of new life in the family of God, began at Bethlehem when God's one and only Son was born of a virgin in a stable. The Lamb of God among the animals of the stable to bring joy and hope to a world that was lost. Knowing this good news makes Christmas a time of joy and fun like no other time.
Thank you.
read Christmas tales, being with our loved ones, and the cozy warmth of our hearth and home, enjoying Christmas meals and treats, and even exchanging presents. But in the midst of all the activities and commercial cheer, may we always keep first and foremost in our family gatherings that which was foretold of the Christ child to Joseph by the angel. You shall call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
morning after driving north on a Jimmy Snyder, a motorist is driving the wrong way. I immediately called David's cell phone and warned him, and his reply was, truly, this Black Friday thing is crazy. There must be hundreds of them driving the wrong way. Seriously, the best gift we can give each other is love and the joy of Christmas that is found in Christ. My wish for you is both of these days. Thank you.